Sonam Kapoor took a subtle dig at Deepika Padukone when she was asked about her Hollywood dreams. If there is something that excites me and if there is a good opportunity, then why not? I'm in Los Angeles to gauge the possibilities. I'm not going to hide it, trying to bag a film in the West from anybody and then suddenly announce that I have signed a Hollywood film. I'm trying my best to sign good films. I'm doing the same in Mumbai as well. Well, her remark about being secretive about a Hollywood debut and then suddenly announcing it seems to apply to Deepika, who kept the news under wraps. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.